Folk Talks TV is here with us presenting Music Blog with Wando, Petey, Xanman, and Kato.
Yeah.
Welcome, everybody.
Taco Talks TV.
Taco Talks TV.
Taco Talks TV.
And Young Jose.
Rest in peace, Swiping YC.
Taco Talks TV.
You wasn't there.
He wasn't there,
so it don't matter.
Oh, she a year behind us.
Oh, yeah.
Us, nigga.
Us.
Y'all,
not you. She a year behind me.
Bro, she a year behind us.
Okay.
Bro, straight nigga. That way you're bad.
He's about to slide back up like booty.
Brazzers.
Why are you about to
She's with her boyfriend.
But then I remember I used to be picking bro from school. I used to be coming from PG.
Jesus.
Talking about something.
Niggas, man, used to call me every day to school from school. But if it needed to take an hour to come outside.
But remember this time you
Bruh.
Hey, but it's all that time we was out Boca and the tire fell off.
My car fell out, bro. Damn.
I been like, get to the job.
He was going to the hospital.
So he was like, he had just left.
Every day, me and Wanda, we was like, shit, let's go somewhere far. Let's go to the hospital.
These niggas went out Boca.
They left.
Went out Boca, bruh. They talking about this nigga whole wheel off the car. I'm like, what the fuck?
Bruh, this what happened, bruh. So we drove out Boca, and then we drove. I guess when we was riding, when we left, and we probably hit some bumps or something, because we get across the street in the neighborhood, that don't get there. Me and Zan, like, ho, we stopped, get out, we look at the joint, we don't know this stuff. And the whole team, the screws was gone.
Oh, yeah, you went smack at the nigga that put your towel on. He's like, bro, don't bring that shit my way.
Nigga Kevin did my brakes and then put my tie back on right. So we like, this don't get the boom, boom. We like, yeah, you think we can make it? You think we can make it to AutoZone? He was like, bro, just try and make it to AutoZone. We was in the neighborhood, the tie was still on. He was like, bro, just try and make it to AutoZone. I was like, all right, man. So we were like, put out the neighborhood. Oh, you hear, dum, 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 boom. And then
we
got
the tire.
We put the wheels by the highway. Yeah, we got out by the highway. The tire ran out was off the jump. Shit was OC, bro.
Like, nigga took tire screws.
And then I put my jacket in the door, my trap light jacket in the door, so that jump could get like, so you know how you put the sock in the door? Yeah. And somebody stole that joint. That's how I started beefing with Moco, nigga. Somebody like, stole that joint, and I was curving it. I'm like, bro, y'all niggas broke, bro. Y'all niggas keep that shit. Y'all broke, bro. Fuck Moco. Y'all some bitches. Now I'm beefing with Moco.
Now he bummed.
Now Thomas 10 figures.
He can't go out
by the way. Beefing with Thomas 10 figures over point. I'm like, bro, the leap is over. Crud you, dude. Fucking video, and that's my first video to hit a million. I'm glad it did. Everything happened for a reason.
Kill, bro. You was getting mad at bruh for bruh posting the video. That joint will like hit a richer than me.
Looking like I can't. No.
Bro, I swear to God, I see her.
Zion be getting smacked out.
Stop doing that shit.
Y'all was just on Snapchat though. Y'all crazy.
Hey, it's real life.
But chill, but my girl, she don't know what that means.
Bad little butt. She live with my butt.
Yeah.
Bruh, don't start doing that, bro.
Talking about.
Bruh, the fuck?
Ooh. Sister?
Don't get off of me,
bruh. But I can't lean on my girl, but I can't lean on you, bruh.
Fuck no.
But she won't let me lean on her, bruh.
Lean on me when you're in trouble. Back on the camera.